So we here at the Elephone, and this is the new S8 Pro, right here. Beautiful AMOLED bezel-less display. Hello, so who are you?
Hello everybody, I'm Simon.
And this is a really cool, very, very nice phone with a Qualcomm chipset. So what kind of specifications do we have right here?
So this is a phone with 6.01-inch HD Plus AMOLED screen, the 89 variant screen. And the CPU is Snapdragon 660. There are two storage versions with 4GB+64 and 6GB+128. The rear camera, dual camera, 30MP plus 30MP. Especially it is side fingerprint.
Nice. Can you see
it in support here? Wireless charging, and it will come with the latest Android version, Android 8.1.
Has wireless charge, nice.
That's right.
And you have maybe a fast trigger for the... You can take pictures just by double tapping on the power button.
Yeah,
very nice. How big is the battery?
It is
is this maybe 4,000?
It is 3,280.
Right here. Nice AMOLED display with the resolution is Full HD plus, but 2x1, 18x9. And what kind of price are we talking about?
If we talk about 4GB+64, the cross-border e-commerce end user price would be €299.99
retail price.
That's right.
And is there any chance this can be sold in the US too? It was mostly for Europe.
Mainly for Europe? Yes.
And in different colors?
Yeah, there would be a different color.
Nice. And this... it's a dual camera, hopefully with a long battery life. There's this. Let's check out the other color right here. Let's compare this one. Nice. So you got some...
This is a totally unique design from my iPhone, and
it looks like wood.
The wooden finish texture.
Wood
it
style.
Makes the phone look very luxury and elegant.
Dual SIM?
Dual SIM.